I was sent this question today and I found it very interesting. I need a macro to send a specific sheet in a workbook to an email address in a cell, let's say A1, on the same sheet. Is there any video that you can solve this? I don't have a video that can solve this, but I decided I'd make one. What I've done here is I have basically the basic template that they have for available to you for invoices. So I figured that this would be a good example of something that you would send by email. Okay, so I have the invoice, which I just picked out of my head right there, invoice number there, and I have the email address here. What I'm going to do is I will include this in the description. Send invoice by email, and I've set edress as string, subject as string, message as string, file name as string, Outlook app as object, Outlook mail as object, attachment as object, path as string, dim as string. And set Outlook app, create Outlook application, set my Outlook mail item to Outlook app, create item, set my email, or set my attachments equals Outlook mail item dot attachments. And path, I've showed you how to do this before. You just go and you copy where you want to have this file sent, and then you put it here and put it in quotation marks, and don't forget to put your ending backslash there and then quotation marks. Application display alerts equals false. Email address equals the sheet one, cells 82. So I have the email address right there. So that's column 8B, right? So that's 82. And then I have the file name as is the invoice number, and that is 5 5 3. And then I've called the file name the value, but I'm going to call it .pdf. So I've added the .pdf so that we have the name. And this subject name is the invoice number. So I'm saying with ActiveSheet export file as PDF file name. So it's the path and the file name. And then we have quality equals quality standard, include properties equals true, ignore print areas equals false, and after publish, open after publishing is false. Okay, attachment equals path and file name. Outlook mail item 2 equals e-address. I have no CC, I have no blind CC. The subject I have put up here is the invoice number. Outlook mail item body, and it says please find your invoice attached and best regards. My attachments add, it's the attachment, Outlook item display, Outlook mail item send, application display alerts true, set Outlook app to nothing, and set Outlook mail to nothing, and then end sub. So let's just F8 through this, and it should go along pretty nicely. So, just a minute, where my, it was here a second ago. So, here is my Outlook. So, we have it to an email address. The subject is the invoice number. I have my invoice number attached here. And let's finish going through the code. And then, basically, you keep going through here and it will send it off and you're happy camper now. And then end sub. So that's how you send a particular sheet from an email address. You save this sheet as a PDF and you send it as an attachment to the email address on the page. Please subscribe.